Yeah, I'm just coasting up the east coast of Anglesey. I'm off Benlick or somewhere like that. I think it's Caravan Central. Caravan Central round here. We've got light airs. Actually, the wind's picking up nicely. I've come out, it's been out about half an hour. Sail's setting nicely. But when I first came out, there was almost no wind. Let's just get that in there. No, you got it. Right. And we're just lopping along. It's probably the worst conditions possible for a junk sail, but you kind of, it's good practice. I've got the Hasler sail. Hang on, let's get it. No, that wide. My sheets are still bad. I've got to sort them out. But they're so bad, they've introduced camber. I'm just going to try and tack myself off the coast here. I'm going to tack in one go, just for a laugh. I've got no speed though. Just put it right through the head now. There you go. I've got to try and claw my way up the coast a bit. It's going. Swung over nicely, no messing with the sheets or not. And then just try and get a bit of a grip on it. Ease it back up into the weather. It doesn't help, I'm towing the dinghy. Towing the dinghy because I'll be going ashore later, but I'll have a little play out. I'll catch you later.